Let's get it started in 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, right, all right, and qualification 19, and we got OP with a hatch on the rocket. 4907 looks like they're at the cargo hub. 2056 going for a second hatch, let's see it. It's good, nicely done. Blue Alliance gonna have a nice lead to start the match. All six robots moving now, 4907 at the feeder station for the Red Alliance. At 6323 at the front of the blue cargo. And they got the hatch on, nicely done. 2056 has a second ball inside the base of that rocket. One level complete, going for the next one. 4907 going to the next spot for the Red Alliance. Cargo up there, and looks like they get it successfully. 6323 with the cargo inside the cargo ship. 6140 going for, looks like, a piece of cargo at the feeder station. 4907, their partner. They've got a hatch, and they're looking dangerous with it. In front of me, got 4907 at one of the Red Alliance rockets, and they've got the hatch on. Teams are scoring left, right, and center. Lots of points being put on the board, and we still got more than a minute to go. 2 points on the board for Blue. They got another ball in. That's OP with another piece of cargo into that rocket. 2 more points for the Blue side. 6323. Is nearly complete with 1 minute on the clock. It's gonna take two more balls, two more pieces of cargo, and one more piece of hatch. There's the hatch. All they need is 2 balls. Well, defense looking tough on the Blue Alliance robot. We're going down to 45 seconds. 6323 heading on over to the feeder station. They've been working on the cargo ship.